We're making braised pork chops. So first, I'm going to start out by sprinkling the seasonings I combined over the pork chops. And braising means to cook in a small amount of liquid and kill it over high heat for a short amount of time. These have to brown on both sides before we can cook it in any liquid. So we'll probably just do 4 at a time. And when we come back from the commercial break, I will show you how to braise. Chicken is brown on both sides. So I'm going to reduce the heat and add water and some chicken broth and stir it around. I use a half a cup of water. They're a little burnt. Okay, and after it comes to a boil, I'm going to cover and simmer this until the meat is done. We'll be back after the break. Braising, I cut them open, they're done. So now I'm going to turn this off and transfer it to a clean plate. Maybe. Don't laugh, Mom. There, you have braised pork chops.